I am walking the Twilight Walk for my late husband, Lee. I joined my first Twilight Walk in Windsor in 2015, less than a year after Lee had died. Meeting so many other people in one space that had all been personally affected by a brain tumour diagnosis and seeing a sea of red stretching out in front of me as we walked together made me feel less alone and really connected to the charity. I've been part of the Twilight Walk ever since,